If your day doesn't challenge you, don't ever expect to be changed by it. That's what adds up to be the difference. All these little opportunities are in your wheelhouse. You create them. Champions are never woken up and born into success. They're created, they're matured, they're struggled, then weathered through that effort of hard work and dedication and sacrifice to achieve that championship status. It's these moments, these decisions we make on a daily basis. Do we get up early and go for a run? Do we hit the snooze button? Do we go that extra rep in the gym and our body's dying? Do we push past that? All these little things are the inches that add up to be the measure of difference between first place and forever forgotten. The dangerous part is when somebody believes in themselves. That's when they're armed and fucking dangerous. When you fall in love with the transformation, the construction site that other people say caution, excuse me, pardon me for our inconvenience and everything else, for the way this looks, I don't pardon shit. But you believe in the process, you continue the journey. And what happens is it starts to become alive. It starts to take fruition. You see it. You go from weak to strong, back again from soft to hard. The transformation in between, no one wants to look at. You gotta put up fucking signs and shit. You gotta apologize for making yourself better. Who the fuck is believing that? That's fucking bullshit. Everyone wants this to be great, but no one wants to put the work into it. So they're just a fucking wannabe. No one wants to be more than that. Because a wannabe into a wannabe more calls effort, action, to do something with your life. Causes the nails to fall, the tools to come out. They get turned on, the sweat equity is dripping and believing in something. Everyone else, they also start to just, you know, it looks bad. This is a transformation, guys, into greatness. You don't want to be what we were. We don't want to even be what we came in this fucking gym as. We want to be fucking more. Every fucking drop of sweat. Every fucking rep is making us believe that this journey that we are fucking on is winnable. What are your questions? What the fuck are your questions? In all honesty, people question things and they sit down and they, hey, what do I do here, what do I do there? Guys, one day, you gotta graduate in life. You can't always be the pupil, you gotta be the master. You gotta be the guy that's creating the material for others to try to study from. You can't always ask a question, you're asking a question because you don't believe in the journey you're about to embark on. Mentally, you must believe it before you physically start it. Otherwise, you'll never reach your prosperity. Your questions will be figured out. When you hit rock bottom, when you fail and you hit the fucking pavement, you learn to fucking catch yourself. That's the lesson you never forget. Stop trying to love everybody else. Believe in yourself as enough of a reason to transform into something great. Stop sitting back saying, yeah, man, that'd be cool, I wanna be this, I wanna be that. Grab your fucking nuts and be it. Arm yourself in there that every day you're starting to sharpen your arsenal. You're willing to sacrifice today for tomorrow's betterment. You're willing to pay those payments of pain because that pain is just a message that you're fixing something that's insufficient in your life. Now it becomes exciting. But really, more than staying fit, man, helping you believe that being fit is the only fucking option.